The ugly duckling. It is spring, it is sunny and warm. A duck sits on her eggs. She waits and waits. At last, the eggs open. One egg doesn't open.
It is gray and big.
The duck sits down again and waits. At last the egg opens. The duck sits on the ugly duck.
What a strange duckling!
It is gray and big.
The ugly duckling feels unhappy.
In the summer, the duck leads all children to a farm.
There are many hens, cocks, geese, and turkeys in a farmyard.
The duck introduces her family. They all love and the ugly duckling.
A farm girl kissed the ugly duckling.
The ugly duckling feels unhappy.
The duck stays with her family to a farm. One day, the ugly duckling runs away.
The ugly duckling stops at the edge of the forest.
Soon there is a bell. There are two dead geese.
Two men and dog come.
The
men take the dead geese and go away. the ugly duckling wanders at the around to a village.
It is order.
One day, it comes to an old hut. There is old woman and the her cat in the hut. The woman doesn't want the ugly duckling. The woman says, "Go away."
One day the ugly duckling sees swans.
And it is very cold.
But the ugly duckling is cold and weak.
It lies on the ground and falls asleep. An old man finds him and takes him to his house. The ugly duckling isn't happy there.
"What a mess!" shouts the man's wife.
"Go away!"
"Hello, sickness!"
"What beautiful birds you are!"
"I'm a swan."
"Fly with us."
"How happy I am."
The end.
I am Luisa. I am. Hi.
David.
My name is David. I am 9.
My name is Kamil. I am 10.
My name is Anya. I am 10. Nine.
My name is Lukas. I'm 11.
My name is Bartek, I'm 10.
My name is Philip, I'm 10.
My name is Kuba, I'm 11.
My name is Paulina, I'm 10. My name is Magda, I'm 10.
My name is Gabrysia, I'm 10.
My name is Sonia, I'm 9.